to speaking fluently and translating perfectly. Would you first tell me what's the best way?